There are currently 2.6 billion livestock in existence around the world. The livestock size is increasing rapidly around the world because of the country's large population. For that reason, growth performance is extremely important too. Well, what is the top secret for increasing growth performance? The answer for the secret is Lipidol. Let's look at the two different diets. One contains Lipidol and the other doesn't. Let's take a look at how feed without Lipidol works. Through the digestive process, the diet is slowly digested into the body. The diet passes through the stomach and reaches the small intestine. At this stage, nutrients are then absorbed into the epithelial cells of the organ. Nutrient absorption is influenced by multiple factors, such as the features of the cell membrane and the length of the hydrophobic acyl chain. However, the structure of phospholipids in cell membrane and inactive protein channels make the nutrients difficult to be absorbed. Now, let's take a look at the digestive process of a diet with Lipidol. The Lipidol helps cell membranes absorb all nutrients. The conical structure of the cell membrane, produced by removing one of the fatty acid chains from the phospholipids, makes it easier for various nutrients to permeate and be actively absorbed. When conical lysophospholipids penetrate into the layer of phospholipids, it triggers structural changes that accelerate nutrient absorption. In addition, one of the representative protein channels, gramicidin A, in the cell membrane is activated. This not only decreases the energy loss for maintaining the cell membrane, as the protein on each side makes couplings to form channels, but it also accelerates nutrient absorption by activating the channel of facilitated diffusion. To summarize, when you compare an animal's diet with Lipidol to a diet without Lipidol, you can see that the Lipidol makes nutrients easier and quicker to absorb into the body. This is due to the structural change it has on the cell membrane and the stimulated transport-related protein channel. Lipidol saves feed cost in a piglet diet because Lipidol improves body weight gain at 6.8% and the feed conversion ratio at 5.6%. Such a mechanism also increases broilers' average daily gain, reduces the feed conversion ratio, and enhances the amount of meat produced. In layers, Lipidol increases the hen day egg production and egg weight. In beef cattle, the Lipidol improves body weight gain, feed efficiency, and meat production. In dairy cattle, Lipidol increases milk yield at 7.2%, but decreases the milk urea nitrogen level at 7.8%. In addition, Lipidol improves the digestibility of energy, protein, and amino acids from 2 to 4%. Thus, when Lipidol is added to diet, the amount of energy, crude protein, and amino acids can be saved. Lipidol is guaranteed by safety and quality control instituted by the authoritative institution in Europe. The major functional components of Lipidol are lysophosphatidylcholine, lysophosphatidylinositol, lysophosphatidylethanolamin, and lysophosphatidic acid. The energy matrix value of Lipidol is 100,000 kilocalories per kilogram. Just a moment. We missed a very important fact. When you add 0.05% of Lipidol into an animal's diet, $3 per metric ton of complete feed. Can you see yellow waves spreading all over the world? The yellow waves represent the consumption of Lipidol around the world. The number of animals fed Lipidol has dramatically increased while substantially reducing feed cost. The economic effects are $27,117,357 per year. Lipidol confidently promises to create economic success for your business. Lipidol has clear and proven benefits for animals as a powerful absorption accelerator. Lipidol.